This is Extreme Makeover Home Edition, and you know, there's no other way to describe it other than to say it's extreme.
Well, this is a great place for us to come out and have some of our smart green growing partners share some of the great knowledge they have with these wonderful volunteers and the spectators.
And that's the only thing I want to talk about, is that anybody can do it right here at the house to build today.
I think in the last 5 days, I've slept 6 or 7 hours total. It's a 24/7 building project. It's absolutely off the charts in terms of, you know, in terms of experience and also in terms of challenge. Aside from building a house in a week and controlling chaos, we're actually also building an exceptionally greenhouse, and you know, we're having a blast. Sustainability is important because at the end of the day, you know, what's the reason we all go into work every day? I don't go in because I want to buy a Porsche. I go in because I want to be able to send my kids to a good school, be able to provide for my children, my family, and I want them to be able to do the same. And that's kind of the core of sustainability, making sure that we preserve what we have for the future generations, and so our kids can enjoy, you know, a planet that they don't have to wear a mask when they go out in public, and you know, they have clean water to drink and good food sources and reliable ecosystem.
This is something that's very unusual. This is my 152nd straight episode with the show. And normally we have these type of events or organizations come out maybe 2 or 3 times for the whole entire week. You guys are bringing out 5 to 10 a day.
Well, I've learned that these people will come from everywhere to make a difference. And it just gives me a lot of hope to know that with the knowledge that we're passing on and the caring and the passion they have to help, I think we're in really good shape for the next generation.